Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Solidworks Design Hub. Today in this video we are going to learn about that how to find core and cavity and how to add or subtract two multi-bodies by using combine command. So for this we need to create two bodies. So here we already have created one body. Now we are going to create second one. The second one body is consist between the center of the first one body. So for this we select front plane and keep this plane in normal position, and now here we are going to draw a rectangle from its origin or from its center. So here select center rectangle and draw a rectangle from its center point. Now here create a rectangle which cover whole the body. Now click OK. After that here click on feature and select extrude boss. Now we are going to extrude both this rectangle up to a distance which cover half of the body. So now in the partial preview we can check that the rectangle cover half of the section of this body, and here unselect the merge result. Now click OK. So while we unselecting the merge result, the result bodies are two here. This showing the first body and the second body. Now we are going to apply command on this. So here click on direct editing and here we find combine. So here click on combine and here we find three type of operations. The first one is add. By using this command we can add two multi-bodies to create one body, and subtract, which is used to subtract a body from the second one, and the third one is common. So by using common we can find a common part in these two bodies. So first of all we are going to apply operation one, add. So for this we need to select first body and second body. After that click on show preview and click OK. So here we find that the body is combined. Now here the option is not available, the two bodies, because this whole the two bodies are converted into a single piece. And we can also check it in cut section. So here we find that these two bodies are now converted in a single body by using combined feature. Okay, now rolling back it. Now we are going to apply second operation, subtract. So for this here again click on combine and here select subtract. So here we need to find, click on main body and bodies to subtract. So here select the main body and here select the bodies to subtract. So select the second body and here click on show preview. So now click OK. So here we find that the first one body is subtracted from the second one and a cavity is created of this portion by using the combined feature. By using this feature we can also find the core and the cavity of any body. Now rolling it back again here and click again combine, and here we are going to apply third one operation, which is common. So by using this we can find the common portion in these two bodies. So here select common and select first body and second body and here click on preview. So here we find the common part in these two bodies, which is in the center of these two bodies. So we can also find the common part in two bodies by using combined feature. Now rolling it back again. So here again we are going to select front plane and here click on sketch and again draw a rectangle from its origin. And here click OK. Now again click on feature and select extrude boss. And now change its direction up to 40 mm. And here again unselect the merge result and click OK. So here now we have three solid bodies here. Now we are going to find core and cavity from these. So here again click on direct editing and here select combine. Now select subtract. Before that we need to make change in its preview. So make it wireframe and here click on combine. Now here select subtract. So for this we need to select the body first one and the part which you want to subtract. So from here we select this body and click show preview and click OK. Now hide the one body and here we find that cavity is created on this side. Now unhide the second one. So by using this feature we can also find the core and the cavity of any body. So this is the one of the feature through which we can also find core and cavity and also combine two portion of any body. For example, here we are again going to create a part for showing the combined feature. For example, here we have two multi-bodies here. So we are going to create first one with the help of rectangle command. Now click OK and click on feature and extrude it both up to a distance 10 mm. Okay, now click on file and here save it on desktop. Give it name here, type 1 and enter. Okay, here again click on file and here click new. And here select any plane and draw a sketch. So for example, here we are going to create any polygon. Now click on feature and extrude it both up to distance of 10 mm. Now save this part on desktop also. So here type 2 and click OK. So now close this one and this one also. Now click on file and here select open. So find the file which we have saved on desktop, the first one, and click OK. Now keep this in normal position and minimize it. And from the desktop, drag the second one into this here and click on yes. So here we find the option insert part, or you can also find it by click on insert and here you find the option insert part. So here click OK. So here we find the option that locate the part or translate or locate it. So here we find also apply mids to make it common. So here select this face and here select this face and make it coincident and click OK. Now again click on edit feature and here click OK. Now we are going to apply second mid to make these two pieces parallel. So select first one and second one and click OK. Now these two bodies are parallel to each other and the faces are coincident, but the bodies are remains here two solid bodies. So for this here click on direct editing and here select combine and here select operation type 1 which is add and select the first one and second one and here click on show preview and click OK. Now we can find that these two bodies are now converted into a single body, solid body. So by using this feature we can also add or subtract or find core and cavities by using combined feature in SolidWorks. So this is all about that, how to use combined feature in SolidWorks to create single body or find a common body through multi bodies. So thanks for watching the video.
Solidworks.